Ayan po, nakapag-withdraw na po ako ng $0.10 many times gamit ang application na ito. Let's click the subscribe button and the notification bell para lagi ka-updated sa mga bago nating videos. Hello everyone, good morning. This time po, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano gamitin ang isang application na magbibigay sa atin ng extra income online. Now, let's open my Buzzbrake application. Okay, now let's go to wallet. In my wallet, for just 3 days, I earned in Philippine pesos, 17 pesos and 6 centavos. That is equivalent to 351 and 760 points. Well, paano ko ba nakuha yung ganitong points? You will just click the check in button. Tapos after you click the check-in button, they will give an advertisement. And claiming reward, kung ano po yung equivalent ng, yes, yan. You just receive 6,000 points. Kasi tumingin ka lang sa video na binigay nila. And every check-in, may equivalent points yan. See, on the first day, if you check-in, you will get 1,200. On the second day, 2,000. And now, it's my third day. It's 6,000 points. Now, mag-earn ka rin dito gamit itong gift item na nasa upper right portion ng inyong cellphone. Yun pong nag-jump up. Ito po. Click natin. Yan. May 1,020 points ka na. You have 7,020 points. Aside from that, you will earn also on the roulette, nasa upper left portion katabi ng gift item sa inyo. Yan. Here, let's click the free gift button. Okay. Yan. Just won 1,160. Balik ka na doon. So, that is 7,020. Now, it is 8,180. Paano pa? There's just another way pa for you to earn. Invite friends. Tapos, click mo tong red button na invite. This is used for SMS invite. Now, you're going to text somebody na para i-invite mo to use the Buzzbrake application. Now, click natin. Invite. This time, ituturo ko po sa inyo kung paano mag-send ng SMS para magkaroon po kayo ng points. Pero na totally, isi-send nyo. It can be saved as drop, tapos balik kayo sa application, then you will earn points. Paano? Every day kasi, you have to invite at least 20. Na maximum na yung 20. Kasi on the next, another 20 set, or another set, hindi na po nila ibibigay sa inyo yung points. Okay, now we will select at least 10. 10 lang muna for you to earn 10,000 points. Tapos, click invite, earn. Tapos, click yung back. And then, now, after you click back, makita nyo yung may nag-pop up sa application. And you will just click confirm. Now, you have earned 1,000 points for inviting 10 friends, no? Kita nyo kanina, hindi ko sinend. Save as drop lang. Drop lang. Tapos, balik sa Buzzbrake application. Then, I just earned 1,000 points. Now, pwede din tayong mag-earn. Sabi ko kanina, if you're going to read news articles, pwede kayong mag-earn dyan. Let's click another news article. Yan. Dyan sa circle na yan, yan yung time na kailangan nyong mag-read ng news article kasi hindi yan mag-run unless hindi nyo isi-scroll down yung article. After, sa pinaka-button na news article, may mag-run. Tapos, after that run, bibigay na sila ng points. Now, you just earn 600 points. Makikita nyo na naman din yan sa summary ng earning of points. Okay? Aside from reading news, may gift din sila dito na pwede mo siyang i-click every 30 seconds. Itong gift button nandito sa left, right side ninyo sa center. Okay? Click natin yan. I received 29,080 points just today. and hindi pa natatapos ang araw, and I have a lot of time to read news articles and to click that button that gives points every 30 seconds. So, proof of payout na tayo dito sa BuzzBreak application. Now, let's click cash out. And then sa cash out, may tatlong papipilian ka dyan. It could be 0.02, 0.10, or $0.50. Mas madali kung PayPal ang gagamitin natin pang cash out. Now, hindi ko muna kika-cash out kasi I'm just waiting na maging 24.24 po yung pesos yung magiging income ko. Pero, just to give you proof of payments, now let's go to our history. Makikita nyo po dito na I just received $0.10 many times. Yes, yan po lahat yung na-receive ko. And lahat po yan pumunta po sa PayPal account ko. Okay, ito po lahat yung na-receive ko. Yan po lahat yung na-receive ko na payment from BuzzBreak. So, yun po. So, yun po. Truly legit po ang application na ito and still paying. Kaya ano pang hinihintay ninyo, download it now. Just click the link description below sa video na ito so that sabay-sabay po tayong mag-earn ng income gamit ang BuzzBreak. See you in my next video.